Hi everybody, my name is Carlos Roberto Chirinos. It's great to be with you. Remember to stay safe by staying at home, washing your hands properly, wearing a face mask correctly, and respecting the social distancing. Today's lesson we are going to talk about media. Let's get started. Pay attention, please. Class, take a look at the word search. I'm presenting the media I use the most. Find them out. Encuentren los medios de comunicación que más utilizo. Nice job. They are television, internet, and magazine. What media do you use? ¿Qué medios de comunicación utiliza usted? Great! Let's talk about the media. Repeat that for me. Newspaper. Newspaper. Magazine. Magazine. Radio. Radio. Television. Television. Internet. Internet. Once you know the media, there we have the description of some of them. Class, let's guess the one that is mentioned. It's a device you can only listen info or music through frequency modulation or amplitude modulation. What do you think it is? Very good, it is the radio. It's a machine with a screen, used as audiovisual tool. Correct, it is the television. It's a global wide area network that connects systems across the world. Excellent, it is the internet. It's a publication that is issued periodically. It generally contains essays, stories, poems, articles, fictions, etc. Very good, we are talking about magazine. Let's continue. It's a publication printed on paper that gives information, opinions, and news about current events. Very good. It is the newspaper. In the following conversation, the teachers confirm to a student that the class will be developed online. Class, pay attention to the conversation between the teacher and a student. Don't repeat. Hi, the class will require secure internet connection. That's why I listen on the radio. If you have any problem, just let me know. Sure. Now, repeat the conversation after me. Comencemos. Hi. The class will require secure internet connection. That's what I listen on the radio. If you have any problem, just let me know. Sure. Very good. There you go. This time you are going to be the student. Comencemos. Hi. The class will require secure internet connection. If you have any problem, just let me know. Nice job. Pay attention to the following reading where there is a comparison between the newspaper and television. Newspaper versus television. Newspaper gives you complete and detailed information. People can read at any time of day when they will be free, but on television you can only listen particular information at that time. One big advantage of TV is that you remain updated within every minute, and newspaper gives you information at the next day. Finally, the newspaper is also a favorite of all age people because they have free time to read. Based on the reading, we have the Venn diagram. So, let's compare the television versus the newspaper. Class, look at the television circle. It is updated and fast. Now, look at the newspaper circle. It is traditional and deaf when giving information. However, they have similarities. Both are important, popular, and available to all of us. It's time to practice, so we are going to make some exercises about reading. Let's keep going. According to the reading in the Venn diagram, say if the statements are true or false. De acuerdo a la lectura anterior, digan si los enunciados son verdaderos o falsos. Comencemos. Number 1. The TV is very traditional. Excellent. It is false. Next statement. Number 2. The newspaper can be read at any time. Nice. It is true. Let's continue. Number 3. The TV is updated every minute. Excellent. It is true. Next one. Number 4. The newspaper gives info at every minute. Excellent. It is false. The last one. Number 5. TV and newspaper are both important. Very good. It is true. Sigamos practicando y aprendiendo, because a different language is a different vision of life.